Namaskara. That is the traditional form of greeting from my state, Karnataka. Did you know that Karnataka is home to the world's largest open-air museum, Hampi? The state has immensely contributed to India's economy and culture. Karnataka is the country's leading producer of silk. Welcome to Go India Edition, a word a day. The word for today is befall. I repeat, befall. It means for something bad to happen to someone. Some examples of the word may include bad luck can befall anyone at any time, or we prayed that nothing bad should befall them. Thank you for joining us. That's it for today, and we'll be back with another word on another day. Namaskara.